Well, you guys know, any of you guys know that you know I like Zeppelin.
Oh, yeah.
You know that's my jam, right?
Oh!
Well, anyway, after Zeppelin, he had a band called The Firm. And the bass player was this young Scottish guy with blonde spiky hair. His name was Tony Franklin. And I followed him on Facebook for a long time. And I just asked him, hey, will you lay down some bass? And I sent him some tracks. And he said yes. So this is a song called Last Chance Motel. And this features the fretless monster, Tony Franklin.
I'm falling about that.